more than 10 years ago in Vietnam, the dominant approach for teaching is a traditional 5-to-5 teaching, which is very passive. And this is a teacher centers. The students very passive in class. And after 2000, thanks to the education reform, the information and communication technology is policies were introduced. Therefore, the terms like e-learning or distance learning, online learning are becoming more popular. And after that is the blended learning, which is a combination between online learning and face-to-face.